Bouwmeister, aka JJ, has deep philanthropic roots in his genes. It's been amazing for John to witness his passion for barbecuing and festivals bring together so many to support such worthwhile causes as the Special Olympics Provincial Summer Games, Evergreen Hospice, and the Stouffville Food Bank. The original Meat Fest fundraiser, which he started in 2012, eventually became the Taste of Stouffville. From its humble beginnings that drew 150 people, this event has grown to where an amazing 2,000 were in attendance in 2016. In 2014, John approached Evergreen Hospice to form a committee for the Taste of Stouffville, which had already become a popular annual event held at Memorial Park. Since then, Evergreen Hospice has been the grateful recipient of funds received each year, and it's a meaningful way in which his mother, Catherine Bouwmeister's legacy of giving lives on.